with the legs from top to bottom. Now you start relaxing the body. Let us start from the legs. Relax your legs, left leg, right leg. When I say you have to concentrate your mind on the particular organ. For relaxing the left leg, you concentrate your mind on left leg. You will find the muscles are stretched, then relax. With the mind only. But with the mind only, you are able to relax physically. Anything that you are relaxing your left leg, the muscles are relaxing, you will feel the relaxation. So relax left leg, relax right leg. Now relax your back from waist to the neck, back side of your spine. But don't bend forward, don't keep it erect and relax the muscles. You feel also very comfortable. Relax your front side, abdomen, chest, relax all the muscles. They are stretched unnecessarily. You are very comfortable, so don't stretch. But they are automatically stretched, so you relax mentally. Relax your left shoulder, relax the right shoulder. Let the shoulder be dropped down, don't press them up. Relax the left hand, relax the right hand. Now relax your neck muscles. Neck is straight, no doubt. Don't bend forward, but still you can relax. Whatever strain, you can elevate the strength. And now relax your facial muscles. No question of stretching the facial muscles. Just sitting comfortably. But if you observe, you'll find muscles of the forehead, muscles of the cheeks, muscles of the chin, lips, they're unnecessary stretch. Relax them. And when you can observe, your whole body is relaxed. You are feeling very comfortable, very relaxed. And now you look to your breath. As your body is relaxed, breath also has become very slow. You have to concentrate on breath to find out the movement. It is so relaxed, so smooth, so slow, that you need to concentrate to see. Just observe your breath, don't control. Concentrate to me, because body is relaxed, the body doesn't need any concentration now. Just observe it, air is going in and coming out by itself. Just observe the third party. You are not doing anything for that. You are just observing. And breath is automatically coming out and going in. It may be flowing through even one nostril, both nostrils, left nostril, right nostril, don't worry. Just be an observer. Witness your breath. This technique of witnessing breath develops the mental peace also. When you are witnessing the breath, your mind also has become very calm and quiet. So your body is very calm and quiet, mind is also calm and quiet. Requirement of oxygen is reduced to the lowest level. So breathing also is very smooth, very slow. This is the right position for you to start controlling. So now start controlling your breath. Inhale very slowly, deeply and fully. And exhale also, very slowly, deeply and fully. And exhale to maximum extent. Remove the last drop of air in your chest. And then fill your lungs totally with the fresh air. Inhale slowly, exhale slowly. Very slow. As slow as possible. As deep as possible. Normally we don't inhale and exhale fully. In normal breathing we inhale hardly 10% of our lung capacity. Here you have to fill the lungs totally with fresh air. And remove the total air. Unless you remove the total air, you cannot inhale fully. So exhalation is very important. Try to exhale fully, as much as possible. And then you start inhaling, very slowly. So continue. Deep breathing, fully inhalation, full exhalation. Very slow, very deep. Continue the deep breathing. Don't overstrain yourself, but try to do maximum. Full inhalation, full exhalation. Your normal breathing is hardly 600 cc. Cc is cubic centimeter. Cc is ml. Normally we inhale and exhale 600 ml or 600 cc of air. In deep breathing you can inhale 6000 cc of air. 10 times more than normal. So try to inhale full capacity of lung, 6000 cc. Try to exhale also the full thing. So concentrate more on exhalation, that is important. When you exhale everything, automatically the lung is going to be filled with fresh air. You are listening the beats. The beat is 1 second per beat. So you try to count the beats. For inhalation and exhalation. It's all for your own information. How many bits you take for inhalation? How many bits you need for exhalation? Complete your exhalation and then stop deep breathing start normal breathing. Now release Shavasana from the sitting position slowly. Now start controlling, but now you have to control in within specific proportion. We'll start with 4 to 8. 4 bits inhalation, 8 bits exhalation. Start yourself. Inhalation with both the nostrils. Inhale in 4 bits. Exhale in 8 bits. So you have to control exhalation. Inhalation is no problem. Control perfectly. Of course, try to achieve the proportion of 4 to 8. Keep your body relaxed. Keep the facial muscles relaxed. Unwind the muscles, get stretched. Four bits inhalation, 8 bits exhalation. Try to manage. During this period, you have to inhale and exhale fully. So, exhalation speed is half of inhalation speed. Complete the exhalation and stop deep breathing, continue normal breathing.